30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. I am scrappily, muddily piling away. Scrippity, scrap, scrap iron. Scrap 15 from a chest. And I don't think I'll be able to get much more in bags. Let's see what we got. Room for about 5-6 more. I guess 8. Depends on what else I pick up. Click clack, click clack. That's it. Okay, so that's all I can carry in one load. This is the door. There's more here to get. I'll get it later. I think it's nighttime, so just to be on the safe side. Ooh, hey, that's my shield. I'm gonna go home and take a nap. Side. Keep the coal fire burning. That's cool. Went off and look up there. I almost left the tower bearing. Poison resistance mead. Don't really need it that urgently now, but I will possibly need it later. Don't want to really go in for iron without it. Okay, I'm gonna need coal. I forget one more thing. Is it thistle? Let's grab the coal, make some coal. Charcoal filter is good for all that ails ya. Rainy day. Yep, yes. Fermenter. Carry these things downstairs. Close the door there. I Good. Chain collection. Arrows. Alright. Now I am in a running mode with iron, so it's eat cure time. Okay, I can carry a little more than 37 iron at a time. Not quite doing the math on that right then. Alright, so this is not the way. This is the way, I suppose. So that tells me I'm probably going to go buy another crypt. This is kind of winding. Yes, there's another locked crypt. Not far from bone mass portal. That's probably what I would use for the excavation. At the first crypt. Grab some thistle. Can I see you? There we go. Oh yeah, Ether. Oh, power not ready. What? Wait. Guess I didn't read that right. I thought I had plenty of reset. I thought it was reset. I think I used bone mass more recently. Just didn't look closely enough. I don't know that distinction. Yeah. I mean, blood bags are good for you. Alright, alright. What is he doing? Slippery or something? What was your deal? Draugr's just over there loving those necks. But this is one I do that to all the time. Alright, so yeah. Three and change stacks. Let's go get a boat. I took it over there and did it. Can't remember. This looks fine to me though. Not all flatten it. Fine. I have to move my boat every time I want to deal with it. What was that? Wood falling off randomly? Health food? No, I certainly didn't. Some near the plains, I don't really need it. There we go. Every day, no problem. Yep, so good. Good to just file that away in the old memory hole. There's no problem with just breaking it down right there. All right. This that if I need something. There we go. Alright, so that is a boat. I'll have some stamina. In case I fall off the boat, swim a little further. Some stuff just in case. It's not sleeping time yet. Let's get this party started. Boat party. Uncharted territory, so I gotta figure out exactly the best route. I know that would work, but is there a direct route here? Don't know. Gonna find out. Great wind right now. See how long that lasts. Let's go. Straight north. I see that land and I see that. I think that's a passage between a swamp and something with a mountain on it. Here we go. Let's check it out.
Check it out.
Cleaning out oven chamber. That's grinding while I'm just watching my boating. I have to have the hand on the wheel the entire time. This isn't a 70s Freedom Rock song.
Yes. On the open seas. With a, you know, decent amount of iron. Get back and just do a little stuff. I could completely just get all the trips on.
The whole boat up. Yeah. I don't know. At some point, I just like to mix things up, some variety. Ooh, this is a bit of swampland here for life. Let's see if I can see. It's not that much. Can't see any crypt just yet. Bit of a bumpy ride ahead. I think I'll stay to the left of this. Not quite sure. Okay, for now, my hands are busy. Where the wind's going right now. Got a storm starting? This way a bit more now, so I can't do it a lot. Do this cut while the cutting's good before the wind goes even further. Black forest, tiny little swamp area. Straight up toward the continent here.
okay.
Abomination? I mean, whatever. The thing with the crusty carapace stuff on him. I don't mind that just yet. It's not going anywhere. There's plenty of them. This is like the second one I've seen right around the coast. It's a market. So this looks like I'll be getting right around the tip here. Oh boy, there's that wind I was talking about. Decided it had enough of me having it easy. This way a little bit. Cut back to it, cut over, could have enough of the crosswind to get me up around the side of it. I don't know what angle I want to do all that with, but certainly isn't in my favor right now. Looks like something I built. Well, maybe, maybe not. Come on, don't hit that landmass. Wide turn, wide turn, wide turn. All right, here comes a storm. Time to do something to the whole thing here. Oh yeah. Stay near the coast. A little further if I need to. I guess I could kill a... a serpent if I need to. Put this rock assault. This. Yuck. Stuff out the edge of this black forest in my way. Really was hoping that storm would get the wind going the other way. Hey. That's better. Better. Thank you.
Stay there.
That's all the way there.
Okay.
Well, that's a little better. I took like the longest part so far during there. See a little bit of the part up here I haven't seen yet. It goes to the west. Water. Smooth sailing, so. Cut into that channel, I think I'm good to go. I guess the serpent could pop up around here. That'd be kind of good, having it as close to home as possible. I want to get it as close to the shore as I can, so I can possibly get in with scales. That might require I get a harpoon and a dragon. It requires I get the barnacles. Go to the shore. I'll try to stay as close to the shore as I can. I'll try to go through that first channel. Or I could run it and see what it looks like. I'm dead in the water right now. Lots of rocks. Oh my God, so many rocks. This rock needle right here. Close to that one as I can get. Alright. Okay. Well, let's get it going a little bit. Uh-huh. Okay. Can't see. But it looks like I'm gonna have to move some rocks. We'll see. Might have a tight fit. Yeah, I think I can do it. Why did I kick myself off of there? Sliding. Okay. Sticks? No, I do not. Right. Out here just doing stuff at night. Repair that boat, get the heck back out of here. Maybe next time it'll be slightly shorter cut. That's it for now. Bye-bye.